The Sunday school teacher accused of killing 8-year-old Sandra Cantu is back in court this morning, and she does look different than the last time we saw her. KCR3's Rich Ibarra was in court when Melissa Huckaby appeared. And Rich, what is the very latest out there?
Well, the most notable thing that has changed about Melissa Huckaby is her hair. Before, it was long, it was past her shoulders. Now it's short, it's black, and it's in ringlets. This is Melissa Huckaby in court a year ago. Long hair, and according to the booking records, she stood 5'3" and weighed 125 pounds. Today, this is Melissa Huckaby. Her hair clipped tight into small curls, the color black, not brown. As for her weight, she has been in jail for almost a year, and it appears she has put on 50 pounds or more. Huckaby is accused of the murder of 8-year-old Sandra Cantu, a child that played with her own young daughter, where all lived in a Tracy Mobile home park. This morning in court, her attorney, Sam Behar, asked for an April hearing to be delayed. In a motion the defense filed last week, Behar pointed out that he has not seen the physical evidence. The reason's secret and can only be told to the judge. As well, the Tracy Police Department has not yet completed an internal investigation of one of the leading detectives of possible misconduct in the Huckaby case. Judge Linda Loftus granted the motion. The April hearing was to suppress evidence in the case and was expected to last a week, but the court will reconvene on May 10th to set another hearing. Prosecutor Tom Testa pointed out, however, that in spite of these delays, the October 18th trial date for Huckaby will go on as scheduled. The district attorney's office is seeking the death penalty in the case. Now, so far, there has been no motion to move this trial out of San Joaquin County, but conceivably that could come later. Now, there is a gag order in effect keeping all parties from talking about the case. Party Live in Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
Hey, Rich, while the concept of the trial moving hasn't officially happened, are people assuming that there will be a major move here at some point, or at least the request for one?
That's because there has been so much publicity about this case locally. As well, too, remember that many of the people in the Tracy area, as well as in San Joaquin County, took part in the search. That might eliminate them from a jury pool. Granted, we saw this case, as far as publicity, in the Bay Area, in Sacramento, and elsewhere. Still, there is much more participation in San Joaquin County, so it might be harder to find in different jury, or rather an impartial jury, in San Joaquin County.
All right, Rich. Thanks. That's Rich live in Stockton for us today.